When your sleeping bag won't quite get the job done, but you don't want to spend a ton of money on a new one, check out the Sea to Summit Thermolite Reactor Compact Plus Liner. This thing is super small and light, but adds up to 20 degrees Fahrenheit to your sleeping bag's temperature rating. This liner's pretty neat. It's a dual weight thermolite fabric. It's all synthetic, so it keeps performing even if it gets a little wet, whether that's from rain, condensation, or just your body sweat. There is a beefed up fabric in the core, body, and footbed areas where most of the extra warmth is going to be necessary. It's a little lighter in weight and way more packable than a typical fleece liner. You also get a draw cord at the hood for the nights where the temperature really drops. The compact, shorter design of this liner shaves excess weight while maximizing the efficiency of the added insulation. It also lets the liner pack up nice and small into the included stuff sack, and it weighs in just slightly over 9 ounces. Perfect for adding thermal efficiency to your sleep system without weighing you down. Pick up a Sea to Summit Thermolite Reactor Compact Plus Liner.
Thanks for watching. If you have any additional questions about the gear that you just saw, feel free to visit backcountryedge.com to get in touch with me or one of our other gear specialists. We have detailed product descriptions and specs, and often for a lot of our products, we have additional bonus videos. And if you like what we do here on YouTube, please subscribe.